What's up, guys? So today I'm going to show you how you put your video, how you put your movies that you made on camera go on TV. I am going to show you that right now. And basically, this is my first how-to ever video. And yeah, so what you're gonna need for this is you're only gonna need two things. The Sony HDRCX240 camera, because this is the camera that I bought for me to record movies. And this, you're going to need this because this is what makes it go on TV. So yeah. So first off, what you want to do, you want to open the camera like that. And wait, no, that's not first off. Wait, sorry, me. So first off, you're going to want to take your cord and make sure to face it this way and plug it into that right there, the top one. Oh, wait, actually, this way. Got taught doing this. So, it's gonna plug it in. It's right there. Then what you're gonna wanna do, yeah. You're gonna slide open your camera. See, it films everything. And what you're gonna wanna do is open this right here, the one that says HDMI, and it says all those stuff. You're gonna want to slide this open. You see that right there? That's the memory card, by the way. That's what makes it record. See that right there? I'm going to show you how to do it. So first off, you're going to want to face it this way right here and plug it. Just like that. And then the TV will be able to turn all by itself and it'll go on that right there. See them watch. Oh, wait, that's real. So then it's gonna go on that, and you'll see this. It'll say HDMI 4. That's what it'll say. That's the charger. It's STPY. That means pause. Okay. And then what you're gonna why didn't you put it down? So you see this right here? On that, see, I'll plug the camera onto the TV. See, and then what's gonna happen is you're gonna wanna go down like that. Here, I'll show you what makes it move. Keep on touching everything. So this is what makes it move. You can go like that. So what you're gonna wanna do is gonna go on playback function, press that, now it'll do the same thing. You're gonna wanna go right there. It'll say evident view. Have that little thing. So you're gonna wanna press down, just like that, and then your movies will show up. See, just like that, and this was my movie. And yeah. Yeah, that's the part that got deleted, but don't worry, I'll do another recording video of that. I'll redo recording it. So yeah, that's how you, and then what you're gonna wanna do is just press that. Like, you're gonna wanna press that.
Okay, so what happened?
Actually, So then when you're all done, you just want to plug it out and just leave that on there and then just turn on the TV. So yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and so we can get up to 1 million subscribers. So yeah, guys, and bye. Oh, and also, peace!